Any reason you... going to start now. Alrighty. I will be stabbing the things, hopefully not myself, because that's the goal here is not to die, because there's no dying in baseball or needle felting. So, I got a good chunk of this dude done last night, and now I just need to add all the details. So, I'm gonna be adding details to this little dude. This little dude needs details. This is Pumpkin Dragon, because, you know, I need to have all the fall dragons, so we're gonna start working on all the holiday dragons. Stop being naughty, little camera. Mm-hmm. report. Awesome. I am excellent, and I'm glad you're doing well. And I see you do see we've to finish the thing with the Liz and the kittens. And she's utterly horrified. I need to figure out the easiest way to mail this. It's just a little thin thing, so I could probably stick it in a regular envelope. I'm very happy. I thank you very, very much. I'm glad you like that little doodle. Just about done with this dragon, I think. It's a pumpkin dragon. It's a dragon lantern. How are you doing this evening? Thank you. Scratches behind ears. No. You're the camera's pretty much pointed down, and you're like very tall, so you're not gonna be on camera. Actually, it's pointed like over there. So I mean you pretty much are. I can do that if you want. I can put like painter's tape down so you know exactly where you... Yeah, it's remarks. Oh, stanchions? What did she do to your... Okay. I was just thinking about that, actually. I was just thinking about dinner. I know, I'm just completely horrified right now. Make me a list of shit that you can't eat and I'll make sure to exclude it. Okay.
I hijacked one of the cruisers.
Oh my goodness. Wait for him to get up there so he can hear me. I gotta figure out what we're doing for dinner. I was just thinking about that too. I was trying to decide if I wanted to do steak fingers again, or if I wanted to make something else. Technically, this is an anniversary day, so honestly, Kranitz, whatever you want, if you're paying attention, I will make you whatever. I'll do the I'll do like Asian chickens. We think we got those sauces. So I mean, if you're gonna have to keep adding stuff though. But if you want to pick a sauce, I'm only about 45 minutes into this, so I'm gonna stream for at least another hour. I can do peanut butter chicken if you want to do peanut butter chicken. No. It is the 1 year anniversary of the day that I kidnapped, adopted you. And that's a very special day. This is a huge milestone for you. And I am fucking ecstatic that you're doing good. So, this is a very important day. Aww. Okay, good night, Alexander. Get some good sleeps. Good sleeps, please. Oh, no problem. No problem. I'll have to figure out how to get her to you, or let me know when you're ever over here, and we'll arrange some way to ship her. Thank you. You also rock. I will catch as soon as I'll try to catch you as soon as I catch you. If we do peanut butter chicken, don't we need to put peanuts in it? Because I think Matt has peanuts, so we can go steal some of his peanuts. Ooh, I should do that. I know you're in your game, but if you have chance in a little bit, if you want to just go grab a chicken breast and cube it, because that would get me started, because I'd say cube a chicken breast and stick it in one of those, in the peanut sauce to marinate. That's what I think I'm going to do anyway. I'm going to cube a chicken breast, I'm going to stick it in the peanut sauce, let it marinate for a little bit, and then I'm going to get some peanuts. Awesome! Thanks for the sub, Calamity Badger. And now I have to use a picture. I did one like this for Alexander Davenport yesterday. Ha ha ha. What do you want? Because I'm doing sketches for subs today. So let me know what you want. And as soon as I'm done stabbing the eyes of this dragon, I will go ahead and make you something. Calamity, what do you want for your picture? Because I'm doing sketches for subs today. Shh, I figured as much. When did you change? Well, you know, we're going to talk about it. Sometimes these people change their names because they're trying to be sneaky. So we're going to let her be sneaky. Miss Badger, what would you like for your sketch? Well, I'm glad you do. That's Carl. Carl and Kranitz had a Mexican standoff this morning when Kranitz was coming back from his lady friend's house. It was really funny. I was like, he should be in the door by now. Why isn't he in the door? And I walk out there and Carl's on the porch and Kranitz is staring him down on the porch. And I'm like, what are you two doing? Because neither of them wanted to mess with the other one. This one? This is Liz getting eaten by a cat. I don't think there's anything else there. Yeah, this is Liz getting eaten by a cat. And I did this, Alexander Davenport donated some monies yesterday, and so like I said, I'm doing little 4x6 sketches for subs and donations. So you just subbed, so you get a sketch. So just let me know what you want and I will go ahead and I will sketch for you. Hey, Kranitz. Kranitz, are you still there? Are you paying attention? Oh. That's actually based off of Stormy, who is one of my kitty cats.
Yeah.
Good. Where are you going? I don't want to know.
Cruiser, I stole. Like, wandered off, though. It's weird.
The cruiser wandered off. That's amazing. I made you a thing, Kranitz. I don't know. You need to go on your computer. Let me know when you're back upstairs.
What? Who? Where?
I made you a thing.
Where?
In the gift bot.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Well, I will go ahead and do artist shorts. I'm still waiting for Lady Nikon to come back, because when she comes back, she'd requested I do Ariel. So whenever she comes back, I'll do that one for her. And I have a whole list of people that were at Dragon Con all weekend that I need to do sketches for, because they donated money to us so that we didn't die. And I was just waiting for a day that I thought everyone was going to be here. It'll probably end up being, probably won't be this weekend now. I'll probably have to push it forward a weekend because we have DerbyCon this weekend. So I'm not going to be home. At Dragon Con was last weekend, so a lot of people were busy. So I didn't want to go ahead and start, you know, doing doodles when people weren't going to be around. Because I felt like, you know, at least should give people a chance to pick what they wanted done. Hey, Kranitz. I made you a thing. Yeah, there you go. Should work, no problem. As long as I didn't break it. Yeah, there you go. You're welcome. And, anyway. Gifts, I'd like to remind you of that. Okay. Next time when I say come down here and do stuff with me, don't just run away. Because you would have had a lot more what was going on. Really?
Yeah.
Awesome. Now, what is your homework? Okay. Okay, do you have math homework?
No.
Okay.
But I will probably tomorrow.
Cool. You can go take a 15-minute break, then go do some chores, and then head on back.
I just took a giant-ass
walk. Okay. Okay. Well, we're going to be making peanut chicken later tonight. I'm also trying to sell a goat, so people are messaging me.
So you know Cash is an angel's kid? Mom. Cole! You know Cash was an angel's kid that they take care of?
Yes.
He didn't recognize me. He kept running from me.
Okay, honey, I'm live. Go do what you're gonna do and then, you know, head out. Okay, so, Le Bookie Kabuki says artist choice on this. which means that we're wide open for suggestions. The child is, of course, home. Yay. Okay. You sure you don't have any idea what you want, my favorite badger? Because this could be dangerous, you know, because that means that Kranitz is going to start throwing out ideas, and that's always dangerous. I just need to have noise. I need to have some kind of noise. art. Tilly, what was the rules? What are you doing? Yes. Yes, it is. See if I can get that to focus. I think I'm gonna try to deal with all these because now that I figured out what the hell I'm doing for all my poor subs, I'm gonna probably collect all these together. And when I move my stream again, I'm gonna make a note of whose these all are, and I'm gonna put these all up on a board behind me. So as people do the subs and the donations, I can put them all up on a board, because then everyone will have them on the stream. Technically, this is a British badger because they're like stupidly cute compared to the American badgers. The American badgers are much more rough and tumble and are kind of scary. That sounds like a really cool job, volunteer zookeeper. I would totally do that. Although I'm honestly been considering, I'm probably gonna look up the adaptive website and see if I can get hired on for home care, because I think they pay decent and it's something I think I'd be good at. Because right now I just need anything, and I think stuff that I'm probably qualified for would probably be a quicker hire on. have a feeling, Kranitz, we're gonna have to run outside in a second and get a picture of a goat. As I got people asking about for to see new pictures of Abe, and I should probably go do that while the sun's still up. So if you get a break in your game, I'm gonna need you for about 5 minutes to go get goat pictures before it gets dark, because right now we're in pretty good lighting. There we go. Now we have a calamity badger. Good. Put these guys like right here. There we go. So that was our two for right now for Strem. I do have to run and get a picture of that goat because I'm dumb and forgot about it. I need to do that before it gets dark. Alright, I'm gonna go take 15. Kranitz, if you're paying attention, please, can you please save game and run out there with me? Because this is literally won't take that long. I just need to get these pictures up to these peoples. Alright, I'm gonna be right back because I just realized I'm stupid. I'll be back pretty quick. I just want to get this picture real fast. Okay, I am back. I'm sorry about that. I needed to get pictures of a goat. My problem now is I completely lost... I lost the stupid chat. Okay, there we go. I think that's... Is this one? Darn it. Tilly, I don't need a play-by-play. In fact, I don't want a play-by-play, otherwise you are leaving. There we go. Wonderful. So, she asked for pictures and I got pictures, but now Messenger won't send my pictures. Okay. Yes. Hopefully that covers all that. I'm trying to sell my goat so I can buy more sheep because I lost so many sheep this year. Just so you, people kind of understand, unfortunately, I gotta kind of jump on those possible sales when they happen. Okay, there's a quick clean up here. I'm gonna get back to needle building. I mean, he really is a nice goat. He really is. He's a, I'm working on getting him a little bit fatter before fall, because he's had a kind of a, it was a very rough summer here. We had very bad worm problems all over Indiana because of how wet it was. But, I'm pretty sure I have him to the point where I feel he's healthy enough that it's time for him to move on to the next herd. So, he's been wormed and taken care of real good, and shush, Coulson. Oh, somewhere I have that, that pencil sharpener we got today. I'm gonna need that soon. I gotta sharpen all these pencils. I'm good. I just needed to get that goat picture so I could send them to the people on the Facebooks. No, you're good. I'll be doing this for maybe another, I don't know, for a little bit anyway, and then we can cook dinner. Oh my goodness, Coulson, shush. I love that. It's like, oh, yeah, we're gonna be going wherever this weekend. Can we go look next weekend? Like, yeah, if he's still here. I mean that, though, because it's like, I'm not gonna hold him for people. I've learned my lesson on Facebook. You don't hold stuff for anybody. You sell it when you're gonna sell it. Because he is a very nice goat. And for $400, that's actually a steal for his breeding. You gotta understand, like, he is the son of a reserve and national champion sawing goats. I mean, like his mom and sister went, and his half sister all went to nationals, and they all brought home like high placing ribbons. So he's a really nice buck. I don't know where Perry County is, it's not gonna help me. Okay. Near Holiday World, I'm pretty sure that's south, like Evansville, Chilton-ish area. That's by Santa Claus. Okay, so south. Okay, cool. Okay. Okay. My husband's out working on my truck right now, hopefully. Because we're trying to get my damn truck back. So if I get my truck back, I'll deliver this goat. No problem delivering this goat. think I'm going to end stream a little bit early so I can cook special dinner. It is a special day today. Oh, no problem. Of course. I'm gonna be honest, I actually offered a friend of mine a little bit better deal just because I was almost kind of hoping he'll just jump on. Although honestly, at the same time, I'm kind of not. Because I'd like to get 400 out of this goat at least. Considering that's how much I paid for him. And he's probably worth a lot more than that. I just don't have the time to market him as much as well as I probably should. He's really great little goat. He's very sweet. He's a very sweet boy. But he needs to go find a farm where he can be put out to pasture and have sex with all the does and make lots and lots of babies and just be a fat and happy buck. Just do his job. That's what all guys ever want, man. Put out to pasture and just, pay to get laid. It's like every boy's dream job. And he's a really nice buck, so he deserves that. Kenneth isn't listening because he's playing his game, or he would have totally responded to that. Guys want like three things. They want to be able to make babies, they want pats on the head, and they want good food. Feed them and tell them they're pretty. That's what makes guys very, very happy.
Your love is something more. Your love is one.
around. I was reading it. Oh, I think Zul knocked out the couch. This looks pretty good so far. I don't understand why it doesn't want to send the pictures. That's ridiculous. Hey! Oh my god, how have you been? I'm trying to sell a goat, so people are like, hey, send us pictures of this goat. I'm like, darn it. And they're not sending, and I'm getting annoyed. I'm doing awesome. How are you doing? How are things? What have you been up to? I know, I'm sorry about that. I heard about the, I'm guessing that ship that sank. Okay. I see lots of Minecraft. Did you hop on WoW Classic yet? Because Matt actually started to play again, so I've actually been playing with my hubby. So we've been leveling dwarves. Although of course he's a pain in the ass, so he went ahead and the character on the my server that I was playing on that was he was supposed to be leveling with me, he of course like oh, okay. Well, he went ahead and kept leveling beyond where we were at, and I was waiting for him, and then I find out that he's been leveling his character and I'm like, what the hell is wrong with you? There's like seven other characters you could be leveling and you can level that one. Aw. Well, right now, everyone's kind of having fun. At least the server that I'm on is very tongue-in-cheek. And, it's been entertaining thus far. Ah, it's a game. So, I just playing it for fun. Yeah, granted, I get a little competitive, but for the most part, I just play it because it's fun. Thank you. This is the pumpkin dragon because it's the Halloween dragon. And I'm trying to do a whole bunch of these, and then I want to pop them up on Etsy, but I want to kind of do some theme ones. Like, I did this guy. I haven't seen you around in a little bit. But yeah, I did this adorkable thing on one of the streams last week. And I did this guy over the weekend. I love this one though because it's just like stupid cute. No man, if you gotta take a break, take a break. I mean, I thought they came out really cute. Oh, well, I don't know. Have you been around for some of my felty things I've been doing? I did the slime rancher slimes as Krant suggested doing these. These are already all up on Etsy. But I had done these guys, which are also like stupid adorkable. And I actually still gotta post this one. I get the Tangle Slime, and there's a Crystal Slime, which doesn't show up color-wise as well on camera as it does. No, that's okay. You know, if you can't make it, you can't make it. We all have lives, and everyone's busy. Actually, you guys should probably go in here too, so I don't lose you. But no, you get busy, it's not a big deal. You know, we've been just trying to do the whole wife thing. I mean, well, as I was doing a second ago, I'm trying to post pictures because I'm trying to sell my last goat for like 400 because I need to replace two of my sheep because otherwise my ram and my one baby are going to be completely alone over the winter because I need to separate them. And I really don't need the goat anymore. And he's a very nice goat. But I'm not breeding goats anymore, so I have no use for him. And he needs to go to a new home. I know the feeling. We're all out of work right now. No one has an actual job at the moment. So all I got right now is Twitch and if I can sell animals. So I've been bringing rabbits to the auction and trying to sell them as whatever. Breeders preferably, because I can get them more money for them. But, you know, at least my quality rabbits. And then, wool and whatever I can do as far as, commissions. So I managed to squeak by in a couple of commissions last month. But Matt's new job hasn't given him a start date. And so we're completely at a standstill. And Kranitz was working at a company that's lost their fucking minds over the summer. So he ended up leaving that because he just didn't have a manager and it was getting abusive. Like the computer was scheduling all the shifts and no one was verifying it. So they'd end up being like double scheduled or triple scheduled and then not scheduled at all. So he'd have like a, what would have been like a 50 hour week 1 week and then like a 20 hour week the next week and there was no stability. Or they would put them on close open shifts where you had to work until 11 p.m. and then they wanted you to be there at like 5 in the morning and it's like, no. So yeah, it's been hectic. You know, it happens. Well, I know that feeling. Tilly's not supposed to be here when I'm streaming, but she's going to be here anyway. I guess it's a pain in the rear. Yeah, and then I gotta get making dinner soon. Today's actually is a very celebratory day because it is the 1 year anniversary from when we initially kidnapped Kranitz. So I gotta go make them all dinner, like nice dinners. Yeah, love. You don't. You can throw a little bit of water and some butter in there. It should actually be free. I'm gonna be making actual dinner in a minute if you can hold out. Yeah, no, it's been a year. It was the day after Dragon Con last year that I first went up there and kidnapped him and brought him down here. And then he's been officially living here since I think March or April. Is when we started actually getting him moved in properly. No, he's been living here for at least 6 months, but this was the day that we went up and kidnapped him and brought him down here the first time. Tilly. No. Maybe, but you get very salty and I'm trying to finish this. I will be done. Go ahead and play Overwatch. Just don't make any noise. What? Give me the keyboard. If I can remember the password. Okay, you're in. There you go. You're welcome. You plug in the Bluetooth adapter and you turn on the headphones. It should be plugged into the back of the computer. There should be one plugged into the back of the computer. There's one plugged in the back. Well, no, Dad already had one connected to the back of her computer, so I took mine back. Yes, there is. There's a tiny dongle back there.
Dongle? That sounds so wrong.
Unless that's the one for the USB mouse.
It's for the USB mouse.
You're not gonna be able... You can't be seen from... No, yes, you can. Never mind. I had given her the dongle at one point. This is the Bluetooth dongle. If the other one's wireless, then that's what she needs. Yeah, it'll be fine, but then you have to activate it. I actually have an Amazon wishlist already on my thing. I was debating making an... Okay, look, tell you what, if you want to go ahead, build an Amazon wishlist for the stream, and then I'll go through, well, however you want to do it. Yeah, everyone's really tight right now, so Hyper's here, so I'm saying hi. I already know why, and I'll talk to you about that later. Hyper says hi. No, I made her take a shower before she went to school. Here. Hi. There you go. I know you're busy. Thank you for helping the child. I gotta get off in a minute anyway, because I gotta cook everyone dinner. You said peanut chicken, right? He's the best uncle, by the way. Alright, I'll be done with this in probably... I'm gonna be cooking for you guys in a minute. What things? Yeah, Tilly, could you, before you play Overwatch, please... Yeah, go play the dishes. Yep. And then, because as soon as I'm done with this, I gotta get in there and, make dinner. You said peanut chicken. Do you have the peanut sauce for me? Because I gotta go prep that. Oh. Well, so I was all excited. I thought we were doing peanut chicken. Okay, well, we can do one of the other ones. We have, what, General Tso's, and we had a couple other ones. You remember what sauces that we picked up last night? All right, I'll go through the sauces, or when you're done with that, pick out some sauces, and I'll start prepping. What we've learned is Tilly cannot stream Overwatch on her computer. She gets something like a 5 frames per second, something ridiculous. That has nothing to do with it, Tilly. It has to do with your video card can't do that.
Me? Yes.
Why?
So then you can give her yours.
Maybe. Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what I honestly would like instead of a new video card, because this does quite fine. I mean, seriously, between the two of them, they're supporting, like, a shit ton of monitors and everything else. What I'd love to get is a Cintiq, so I could do more digital drawings. Because I do like sketching, but the digital's a hell of a lot nicer. But, you know, that's... someday. But that is not a priority right now. Oh my god, Mini Burger is still streaming. Okay, I'm gonna be heading off in a minute because I have to cook dinner. I might be popping on later, but if I pop on later, it'll probably be WoW Classic if I can get Matt to play with me. And if I can't, I may go ahead and start my next dragon for this series. I'm gonna try to get these posted on Etsy, the ones that I have so far. What? What about Homeworld? I don't know what he's doing. But yeah, but I just wanna finish my dragon scales. So I like to explain to you how wonderful Kranitz is. He's doing dishes right now. I don't know, Tilly. I blame Windows. Always blame Windows. It's Microsoft's fault. I don't know, Tilly. Okay, we have a little pumpkin dragon. Fat little pumpkin dragon. You mean like chess? Okay. Hey. Yeah. Alright, add that one to Etsy in a little bit. It's pretty much done. It is not pumpkin matter, that's awesome. Oh, it's a little pumpkin dragon. Look how fat it is. I need pantyhose.
I keep fucking telling you that.
No, not for me. I need like a shit ton of pantyhose though. Like used pantyhose, I don't care.
For
making dryer balls. Because I was talking to the people in the felting group in the wool forum. Yeah. And they go, that's how they make those dryer balls. You take a handful of wool. And you shove them in the pantyhose and you tie them real tight in a knot, so you just have like a wool and pantyhose. And they go, you can have like a whole bunch of them at once, and you toss them in the washing machine and it wet felts them for you.
That's interesting. Is there any extension for the wool, but also equally squishy
you can use? I tried rice. No, sweetie, I need to make the bases for these critters because almost all of them are based off of spheres. So. Well, but I can make those myself, but now they told me how to do them, so literally, what are you talking about? I have like 50 pounds of freaking white wool left over from Minion.
Why does she smell like this?
Because she took a shower. I told her she... Yes! Yes! She took a shower and then
got
dressed.
Where's the fucking body, Tilly?
Where'd you hide the body? Oh, the pantyhose... Oh, if you got pantyhose socks, yeah. Yeah, I totally can. Because I have, because that's what they were telling me. I was looking over, because I joined, like, a shit ton of felting groups on Facebook. And so every time I finish these, I go and post them. And apparently, people react pretty well to them. But, That's what they were saying, because otherwise, I mean, I can hand do these, you know, but it takes so long just to do this, when if I can just do, you know, like, this is about a handful or so of wool, so if I can just take, like, a handful or so of wool, actually probably two handfuls, because they get felted pretty tight, and put them in some pantyhose, and tie them up, and then toss them in the washing machine, and they'll felt themselves, pretty much, at least get the general shape, I'm good! So that would definitely be a good thing. Okay. Oh my god, I'm freaking exhausted. Okay, I've been doing this for 2 hours, just about. Unfortunately, I'm gonna need to head out, so there's only a couple of us here. I'm gonna go host Mini Burger, because she hasn't been on in, like, forever. And I would raid, but there's really no point raiding. Make sure she's still actually streaming, because she's been on for a long time. Yeah, they're doing this weird, like, roleplay Grand Theft Auto. I don't know what to call today, that's great. We can go over to Leah. What's Leah doing? I didn't know what I was doing either. Oh my god, I'm tired. I gotta cook though, we gotta figure out what we're gonna be cooking. Let me check this real quick. Come on. Oh, I also got gift bought. Perfect, actually. Those are exactly perfect. That's actually brilliant. Yeah, I can turn those into dryer balls. And they were saying either make them as dryer balls and sell them, because I think Walmart was selling them for like $8 or $10 a piece. It's ridiculous. And I'm like, if I can just make dryer balls, you know, that's not that bad, but I want to use them for my core, because that's how I get these little guys, is I do that with them. And as long as I still have a couple of sheep, which my problem is I lost 3 sheep this year, which sucked royally, but if I can make them, yeah, GTA RP is a totally thing. Well, the thing is, the wool balls are also supposed to be naturally anti-static. So, but apparently they're very popular because people do designs and stuff on them. I really don't care so much about the dryer balls, I'm more concerned about getting the core wool. So if I can just get the core wool, I'm fine. Yeah, I really just want to get a core wool bases so I can needle felt into them. And that seems to be the most efficient way of getting a bunch of bases done, so I can just start doing the art part. But anyway, we're gonna go host the Mini Burger. So I'm definitely gonna hit you up off stream or if you're around. But I need to cook dinner first because I'm starving and I know that they're starving. So we're gonna go ahead and head over to see the Mini. And like I said, I'll catch you guys in a minute. Thank you for stopping by, and off we go.